Coming up next, it is a welterweight championship fight between Bruce Lee and Dan Hendo Henderson. Well, a long winning streak may guarantee you a title fight in other divisions. Certainly doesn't at 170 pounds. But now, with all the contenders behind him, there is one man left standing. It is this man, the number one welterweight contender, now getting his shot at the dominant champion. And he believes without a shadow of a doubt that he is the best 170 in the world. And he is out to prove it right here, right now.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of his cage tonight as the new champion.
He is the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion in a division full of killers. He has remained the hunted at 170 pounds. Now, unquestionably staring at his toughest challenger to date, can he go back home as the champion? If he can, another chapter to one of the greatest welterweight legacies the Octagon has ever seen.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. So more than 15 years, the gap in age between these two fighters, with some differences in height and a similar reach. We send it inside the Octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out United Center in Chicago, Illinois. It's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC welterweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Greco-Roman wrestler, holding professional record of 32 wins, 15 losses. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Temecula, California, introducing the challenger, Dan Hendo! And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC welterweight champion of the world, Bruce the Dragon.
This is for the championship bout. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight.
This has been one of the most highly anticipated matchups for a long time. And ladies and gentlemen, strap yourselves in, because it's about to go down right now.
All right, here we go. Will we crown a new UFC welterweight champion tonight? It is time to find out. Henderson gets tagged with a kick now. Let's see if he can rally.
Oh, spinning back fist. He solved it right there. Very nice.
Lee going for the head kick. He misses there. He lands the head kick.
Excellent head movement.
Oh, nice jab by Henderson.
Head kick! They're going after it quick here. Ho! Good job of timing strikes here.
Nice kick landed there by Lee.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
Oh, that's a big block, Joe. Well, he absorbs a kick to the head here, left it wide open. He's got to not move into that power shot. Let's see if he can adjust.
Both guys have been hurt in this first round.
Nice jab by Henderson.
Good shots by the champion.
Lee's kick is blocked.
Oh, nice leg kick.
Slips the block. Lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round. Well, that's a nice straight right there, Joe, by Henderson.
Wow.
There's the leg kick. That one checked by Henderson.
Nice. Oh!
He hurt him. He's gotten hurt here. Oh, he might be out. Sniff that one out as he blocks the kick.
Caught him with a punch.
Oh!
He's hurt here. He's in trouble. A big kick lands to the head.
Trying to go to the body now with the kick. That one misses.
These guys are just standing in front of each other and throwing bombs.
Another head kick lands, Joe. He's landed several here in the round. He's really starting to do damage and take control of this fight. Lee gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. That one appeared to stun him.
He tagged him. He tagged him. He's hurt bad.
He's gotten hurt here.
Whoa, head kicks.
How about that shin?
He hurt him with that hook.
Henderson gets in the clinch. He pummels, now he's got double underhooks.
There's that beautiful throw. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy.
Gets up again here, but
outstanding timing in that takedown. Beautiful elbow there. That was a hard elbow there by the champion. He hip escapes from the full mount. He's back to full mount again.
He's got the ground and pound going now. There's an elbow from the top by Lee. Henderson gets hit by another elbow, Joe. I thought he would see that one coming.
He got tagged there.
Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that hit off the center line.
Oh, he clipped him!
To go here in what has been a competitive and action-packed first round. Strong defense there to block the shot. Nice instincts.
Big kick, but miss.
Henderson's cut is only getting worse here, Joe. Man, is that thing bleeding.
Whoa! This could be it right here. Oh, very nice. Oh, beautiful hit. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Big body shot.
Doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head. And he's checking every single one of those.
Final seconds of round one.
Oh!
Kendo finds a home for that H-bomb. Let's see if he can follow it up. 5 minutes in the books. So the round mercifully comes to an end. Multiple knockdowns there. As big a round as we've seen tonight from Lee.
Complete total dominance. And man, did he put a beating on his opponent. Amazing that the fight wasn't stopped. And here a big shot lands and a knockdown. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown.
The lovely Brittany Palmer is with us.
All right, round two.
This is gonna become one of those things where you just run. Oh! Body kick, look at that.
He's got him hurt here.
Big shots. Hurt him with that overhand.
Lands the right punch and follows it up with a nice left hand. Nice sequence there by Lee.
He is getting off some huge punches here.
Oh, spinning back fist. He didn't telegraph that one at all. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes up. Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
And he connects with the punch. Well, you'll see a lot of fighters do this.
Oh! He is clearly in big, big trouble here.
Oh, very nice.
Big body shot. Both guys landing with conviction now.
Oh! Wow! He's clearly hurt.
Timely defense there. Huge block for him. Henderson's all sorts of bruised up on his body. That is going to hurt something fierce tomorrow. Oh, now he's got the tie clinch, Joe. Ooh.
This could be it.
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand.
Hard uppercut to the head.
Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body, and his opponent landed it flush. So let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to avoid further damage to the midsection moving forward. Lee's shot there is blocked.
Oh!
He's got him hurt here. Oh, he might be out.
Powerful right hand.
Blocks the shot, Joe. So a much different approach for him here in round two. Took him a while to
finish. Oh! He's hurt.
Oh, he got flipped there. He got hurt.
Body kick, look at that.
Beautiful
body
shot.
Shot there, too. Rocked him with that right hand.
Lands a good combination.
Nice takedown. Man, his face is a mess.
The ground strikes continue to pile up.
Oh, elbow to the head.
Henderson gets touched, and once again, it's that elbow. That has been there all night. Defense has got to be better.
Tags him. Brutal elbows here.
Oh, he gets up here, but he is on wobbly legs. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. Well, he's landing.
He's stunned. He's in trouble. He's stumbling.
Exchange in the pocket here. Constantly a moving target. Head off the center line, slips the punch. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
He's hurt, he's down. Back to his feet again, amazing.
Throwing hard in the pocket. Oh, straight right.
Oh, very nice.
Lee's kick attempt there blocked. Just missed with the straight left hand. Well, his opponent found an opening there to the body. Nice hook shot there, but as he leans forward in trying.
Oh! He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble.
shot.
Nice shot there, too. Whoa!
What a round.
Stop.
All right, so that's the end of the round. The fighter's eye is not swollen shut. I guess you can qualify that as good news, but it's starting to swell pretty badly, and you know the opponent is going to continue to attack it when we get to the next round. So the end swell is on. We'll see if they can get it down and keep this fighter in the fight.
Let's see it one more time.
Steps a fight here. All right, we knew this. Don't worry about the cut. We got it under control. Just do not focus on the blood. Don't worry about the cut. Just protect it.
Thank you very much, Ariane. Celeste is here. All right, here we go with this third round of this championship fight.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off. Oh, he's locked.
Big body shot.
To the body. Nasty elbow lands to the head.
Oh.
Really missed with that right hand.
They're going at it now. Oh!
He's in trouble.
Body shot
there, too.
Huge shots there. Oh!
He is clearly in big, big trouble. Nasty combinations.
Big
here.
Body shot.
Body kick, look at that. Hard hook.
Well, just as he did the previous round, continuing.
Oh! He's got to be careful here.
Lands a big elbow.
Man, that is rough.
Both guys landing big shots.
Beautiful combination. Big right hand.
Oh.
Big left hand. He is hurt here. Just missed with the huge kick. He's hurt. Man. He's hurt to the body. You can tell that shot hurt him bad. He is in trouble.
Oh. Shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Check out this angle here. Boom! And he's out.
Well, what a night for the UFC welterweight champion as he wins the belt with a knockout victory. He had some doubters coming in here tonight. Those people are pretty quiet right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Amasaki's called the stop of his contest at 1 minute, 56 seconds of the third round. Playing the winner by knockout and still.
So there he is, the man they are all still chasing at 170 pounds. The undisputed UFC welterweight champion remains as such and does so by way of the knockout here tonight. A great moment for the corner there as you see them start to celebrate. What an opportunity seized by the UFC welterweight king here tonight.